What is it that makes this animation so much better than this one? Why does this one flow more than this? Your answer? Arcs. Notice how this animation follows this line, and this one doesn't really. It's just a mess. It's dreadful. So, what you need to do, it's always good to plan your arcs. They give more flow. Because when you're in-betweening your drawings from the key poses, you don't really know what you're doing. So what I always do, I have my own little annotation layer and just draw the arc so I know sort of where to in-between the main part. In this case, because he's doing a head turn, it's the head that mainly is the main focus, while the bodies and hands just flail about following it.